Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to install Python on Windows 11. So firstly, open any web browser. Then type Python download. Now click on this first link, python.org. Download the latest version for Windows. Now once download complete, open the exe file. Now click on this install now. Once setup was successful, click on disable path length limit, then restart your PC. So like this guys, you can install Python on Windows 11. Thanks for watching.